back to Doom Eternal. This is where we last left off, but trying to blow in the perfect. So, let's check this thing out. That was pretty cool. I enjoyed it thoroughly. Okay, time to move on. Thank you. the single player campaign up there. In fact, another example of how to do first person shooters. Right.
Betrayer's life signal is nearby.
Thank you. Geronimo! Nailed it. I wonder what's in here. Seems like a boss battle.
There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
I told you all to leave me here. I am where I belong. Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse.
Less foreshadowing, more plot device.
And now you seek to defy the Con Maker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine.
Dude, shut up and let me progress the plot.
Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace.
I can't hear anything.
And so will mine.
Dude, I can't hear anything. I have a helmet on my head. Why do you think you can hear anything? Unless his helmet comes with the audio device. In other words, Doom could be probably deaf. Brings up a good point. What did he give me? It sounds pretty cool. I like her hammer. It's a pretty cool hammer. Can I have it? I guess not. Well, I want the sword. In fact, I kinda want all these weapons. All these weapons are mine now. Hey dude, all these weapons are mine. Seriously, the armor in this game are just pretty cool. Respect. Respect. That music with the kind of Viking thing is pretty cool. This is actually amazingly long. And also, okay, there's gotta be a way we can get past that.
extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
Thanks, Mega, because this place is just terrible. It's worth it. Well, was worth it. But no, keep dying. So that's kind of counterproductive. Well, got armor for days, so I think I'll be good. At least it's not easy to death. 2016, dude. Alright, it's not worth it. Keep dying on this skin. Thank you.
they got berserk again. And onslaught. Of course I got new stuff. That's awesome. Hell no. Definitely not. Actually, that's pretty cool. So I guess they did something different. Of course it's gonna be the Slayer. Like, why would it not be? Playing through these levels have not been pretty bad. They've been pretty good. It's definitely referenced to that HBO show. Okay, so I'm gonna just basically do all the collectibles on this level, and then we'll get back to a walkthrough proper. So, till next time.